reactjs series, install bootstrap. Let's see how can we install. Just run npm install bootstrap, hit enter. It will take some time. Bootstrap installed successfully. Now open package.json. You can see here bootstrap 5.2 installed successfully. Now go to the app.js and add import bootstrap CSS file. After that, import bootstrap. It's belong to JS file. I already add off canvas HTML here. Save and see the result. We can see now here is two button. It's called off canvas. Inside the off canvas drop down. I hope you like this video. Until this video, goodbye.